Game day, baby. Game day. Ha! Ha! I'm really pumped up to get this bad boy replaced and to have just new vitality, new energy.
I ain't going to this like, oh man, I got surgery, it's gonna stink. For me, this knee has been just killing me for 3 years. I'm like fired up, I'm like, let's go.
As much as I have some angst and nervousness, I know I'm in the right hands, the right people. It's go time.
In Todd's case, I decided to use Mako robotic-assisted technology because he developed arthritis in his knee. But the main reason we did it, because he was hurting. He couldn't do the things he wanted to do anymore.
I'm a trainer, coach, leader, father, husband, and motivator.
He's hardworking, and he just really genuinely loves what he does. And he does it with such enthusiasm.
My job is to bring out the best in who I'm working with. It's not always athletes. I work with a lot of everyday fitness enthusiasts and weekend warriors. And as a coach, you are empowering people and inspiring people and motivating people.
He's just hurting, and he has been. It seems like, you know, it's really taken a decline with football season. He trains the pro athletes in the morning, then he goes to the high school, and he's got long days with practice and games.
Get after it today, baby. Let's go. What are you doing now? I have a ton of fun with social media, but I don't do a lot of yelling and screaming at home. I'm definitely much more of the gentler, more serene dad.
It was at the end of summer, and the pain was just so, so bad. And he got an appointment with Dr. Jankiewicz. And I told him that I was gonna go to that appointment. I don't normally go to his doctor's appointment. He's an independent guy. My whole purpose of being there was to make sure that he was honest with how much pain he was in. I needed to leave that appointment knowing that we were all on the same page. We were gonna schedule this surgery.
Hey McKenna, I have a robot named Rocky today.
Yeah, I know.
Brady named him last night. His name is Rocky. Kisses.
And he's doing?
A right, medial, partial knee replacement.
So once Dr. Jankiewicz comes and speaks with you, he'll still be in recovery another hour. Then he'll go up to the second floor where he's going to stay.
I know I'm up on stage or in the middle of a huddle and firing people up, and I see that look in people's eyes.
Every day.
I'm drawing strength on those people right now, that huddle. I always tell them there's going to be a day when I need it from you. And right now I see those faces, I see those high fives and the sweat, and I can't wait to get back in the huddle and continue to motivate people to be great.
Everybody in! Here we go! I hope that today, when that head hits the pillow.
We're putting in the pins into the femur and the tibia. They're attached to the trackers, which tell us where the knee is in space. Using the probe, we map out the femur and the tibia, and this allows us to share information with the CAT scan in the computer. And what the robotic arm allows me to do is just take out the bone that is necessary. Can't paint outside the lines, so it gives me perfect placement in that prosthesis. Robotic technology takes it from perfect to super perfect, to the point where it's just so good that you just can't imagine that your x-rays continually look like that. You know, he can't be a degree off, because that'll lead to early wear, and that'll lead to early failure.
Hello.
Hey. Hey. You
going to wrestle?
Does it hurt right now?
It's no. Numb,
your
physical therapy.
Oh,
good
yeah.
afternoon.
You doing push-ups, sit-ups?
Hi, everybody. I'm Nancy. Jumps. My name's Nancy. I'm your physical therapist.
Well, my first impression of Todd, I could see right away he's so motivated and health conscious and just super bubbly and funny. Our role is to help get them to get moving again and actually get on their feet and walk in as soon as possible for optimal recovery.
Who's walking? Congratulations.
Just to see the smile on their face when they make that accomplishment, that first walk is just like the ultimate.
Am I being timed? I mean, do I need to pick this thing up? I mean, I don't want to be, you know, I'm trying to set records here.
You can do it.
Thank you.
Almost done.
That attitude. I like that.
Yeah,
I love that attitude. Everywhere I go,
that.
Man, you guys are the best. I got my own cheerleading crew around here.
Yeah.
I'm actually excited for today. Not only am I not in pain, today is day one of recovery. Acupuncture and massage and physical therapy. 10 years ago, no one would have thunk ever doing this in a hospital. Now it's part of their entire complete experience, and to me, that's cutting edge.
Days that were real tough when, you know, you look at my x-rays and it hurt. I mean, there's bone on bone and arthritis and spurs, and I'm like, man, how did I get this way?
What's up, brother?
It's good to see you.
Good to see you. You ready to work today?
Let's go.
So physical therapy is important because it allows people to get back to doing the things they want to be doing. Whether it's the mother who wants to be able to pick up her child or someone like Todd, who's a really high-level athlete and trainer who can take his clients through a full-hour program and be able to do it safely, independently, and at a very high level.
One of my favorite things to do is go out and go for a little walk, jog, or run with Melanie and our pup. And Jersey and I are out walking or running. I haven't been able to do that. It's one of the things I'm most looking forward to.
5 seconds.
That's it?
That's it.
I like 10, but I'll go 5. A little halfway.
Good. Now push. Push into this. Come on, pull back into it. There. That's the motion. Okay?
The last few months, my physical pain was more than most people knew. And it's not good to be in pain. It's not good to be in pain.
Push back and up.
Do a squat jump?
No.
Plyometric?
No.
Fast?
Not
like
yet.
Explosive? Hit the ceiling?
12 weeks. 12 weeks? Hit the ceiling?
Come on. Let's accelerate this, baby.
I am so grateful. The care, the support that I had from day one all the way through the rehab process.
Push more. Extend more. You see it?
When I hit the stage again, that it's like a whole other level that no one's ever seen before. So I'm kind of stewing, getting ready to go. Something's percolating.
Yoo-hoo! It was a far cry from June 28, 2019. Surgery, partial knee replacement. Who's fired up right now?
We came to fight, we came to win. We lost before, but never again. Back on our grind, you know what it is. Yeah, yeah, this is our year. Knocked us down once, we got up again. Put in the work, so I know we gon' win. This is for real, we never pretend. We gotta win, win, win.